I approach each work as a separate entity, though it's very difficult to think about a general impression of the work because the works are all so different. And when I decide to write a particular work, I have in mind a certain objective and a certain perspective. Some works are more complex than other works. It all depends upon the medium, it all depends upon what I am trying to do, the project that I have not done before, or that I'm not aware that anyone else has done. I composed the violin sort of my son, Gregory, who's a world-class violinist, because I wanted people to hear him, to have the opportunity of experiencing his special gift, special sensitivity, and the fact that more than any other violinist, professional, capable, virtuosic, he has managed to reveal the essence of my music more completely than other performers have done. And this was the work that I feel enables him to do that, to express both what I've written at the same time to demonstrate his enormous ability. Thank you. there are elements that are not necessarily new that I've incorporated in a number of my works. These elements include quotes from various sources. And these quotes often have no direct connection to each other. Some of the quotes are associated with events and reminiscences that have occurred in my life. Others I've used that resulted from my acquaintance with other music. So I have quoted spirituals, I've quoted Broadway tunes, I've quoted jazz and folk songs, and they are not intended to be more than fragments that are inserted into the music in a kind of mosaic without actually involving the development or the overall construction of the music.
Thank you.